How does vitamin B3 impact my glaucoma? Vitamin B3 is an umbrella term for several different compounds, including niacin and nicotinamide. Nicotinamide is a form of vitamin B3 that is also found in foods including fish, eggs, cereal grains, poultry, and nuts. It can also be found in the form of a vitamin supplement. So, how does it benefit glaucoma? Researchers believe that in glaucoma, the mitochondria, which acts as the batteries for the nerve cells in our eyes, are not working properly. This means that the cells aren't generating the energy they need to function and survive. Researchers think that nicotinamide has a role in supporting these mitochondria so that cells can stay healthier and work for longer to prevent vision loss. Now, what have the studies shown so far? Preclinical research has found that taking nicotinamide could prevent some of the damage to nerve cells that we typically see in glaucoma. There has also been a study to show that people with glaucoma have low levels of nicotinamide in their blood. Two short clinical trials have shown that taking nicotinamide could produce some benefit to how nerve cells are working in people with glaucoma. And an international clinical trial is now underway to determine whether nicotinamide can be beneficial to people living with glaucoma in the long term. If you are considering taking vitamin B3, please consult your treating ophthalmologist before starting any medications to determine whether it is right for you. The doses used in the clinical trials are higher than the recommended daily dose, so it's important that you first consult the health professionals involved in your care.